My name is Trond Valeur, Vice President in Skanska, Norway. Traveling in Norway takes a lot of time. It needs to be efficient. So it's highly important that we build really good roads so we take down the time between the cities. Very important cities for the oil and gas industry, also for the local community.
I'm Anne-Britt Moen. I'm a project manager in charge of the Skanska project. The project Rogfast is really special. The whole project covers 27 kilometers, two tubes of tunnel. It's a very challenging project.
My name is Rolf Christian Kvernes and I'm head of geomatics in Skanska, Norway. We are building a tunnel from two sides, 300-400 meters below sea level. We're going to meet up another team in the middle, and that is extremely hard. Hexagon technology is our eyes in this project. There is no room for errors, and for that it's crucial to have equipment from Hexagon, like total stations, GPS, multi-stations, laser scanners.
If we are not accurate in everything we do, then we get off the track. It's impossible to get back again. The daily work in the tunnel, if it's 10 centimeters off when we drill and blast, and that will make us haul out one or two trucks for every session that we cut out. And that's completely unnecessary. With the technology we have today, it's possible for us to meet within 5 centimeters. We are blind if we don't have the technology. Our surveyors, they use the Hexagon technology every day in their work and depend on it.
The surveyors are the first one into the project and the last people after the project. We are collecting data from the very start to the very end. We're going to set the line for the tunnel and give information to the excavators on where they're going to dig. It's really important with equipment from Hexagon that we can take all the data we get from consultants into our projects on the site and then make the projects right the first time. Without the collaboration that we have with Hexagon, this project will be impossible.
Hexagon is important for us because we have a very close relationships. I know that Hexagon is pushing on this, same as we do. Hexagon helps us to do it right the first time.